Hey everybody, today in this video we are going to do some cloning. We're going to use this Bendix King digital radio and we are going to clone from it to another Bendix King digital radio. And then we're going to clone from our Bendix King digital radio to the newer Bendix King KNG handheld radio. So let's get started. I got my cloning cable plugged into my master here. Plug the other end into our other radio. So now we're going to go into program mode. Again, hold down your button there and hold down function button. Once our ID, 6 zeros. Enter. Now it says channel zero, and this is where we would pick a channel to hand program another frequency. But for cloning, you want to be on channel 00, right where we're at. And then to clone, you press star function, and your master radio will kind of blink PROG at you, and your radio being cloned will say VHF-1 for a second when it takes the clone. So here we go. Star function. All right, so it looks like it took. If you run through, check your channels, and it took that group. So now we'll go to the KNG. And if you're programming several radios, rather than turning it on and off, you can just press clear and you're ready to clone again. So now we get our KNG, and it's got its own special wire with several different attachments. So we'll get that plugged into our master here. Alright, so again, you go into program mode, get to channel 00, press star function, and on the KNGs, you want to make sure you're in your right group, or zone as it is called in the KNG radios. And one difference on cloning with the KNG radio is the display will pop up for a second or two saying legacy cloning, indicating that it's taken the clone. So here we go. Star function, you get a program, and if you can see that, it says legacy cloning there while it took. So we'll do a quick channel spin around the knob and it took that group. So that was programming the DPH, the KNG. Now we'll run out to the truck and program our mobile radio. See you out there. Hey everybody, we're back. We're continuing on with cloning radios. We're out here now and we're looking at the mobile truck radio. So we're going to clone from our Bendix King digital handheld radio to our Bendix King mobile radio. This one happens to be a digital, but they're all the same. So first thing you want to do is disconnect your hand mic cord here. And you just take your pocket knife, pop this guy off, pull it back. There's another little protector. Then there's a little telephone cord deal you unclip there. Pop it out. And then you get your cloning cable. And plug that guy in. And my cloning cable is a little beat up, so it didn't clip very well. So just like going radio to radio on the handhelds, you go into program mode. Hold down our program button up here and function. Okay, turn down that volume a little bit. And then again, the code is 6 zeros. Hopefully you can see that there. Press enter. And then we're at the channel 00. And if you wanted to program something, you'd press in your channel and start scrolling through to plug in your frequency, but we're gonna clone. And just like handheld to handheld, it's the same thing. Press star function. and you'll get a blip on there saying VHF1 indicating it's taking, and then it'll say program, and that means it took. If it blinks fail, that means something's wrong, a glitch in the matrix there. So here we go, star function, VHF1, that means it took. Spin your channel selector knob a little bit, see if it took, and there you go. That's how you program your mobile radio.